Thank you. soiled one. This is Heretics 4.
Thank you. something.
Saying, hey, come on down and play, because it's my birthday and all, and I had nothing better to do. So, thanks, Rick! thanks to Collapse over here doing the visual damage. This one is off of the CD soon to be released, which a couple people have, you don't know when it's coming out.
Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
This is our first album that's called Look What You Stole from Elvis.
Thanks for sticking around. This song is called Love Is.
Don't be afraid, troops.
Don't be afraid to come up and dance.
Yeah, don't be afraid to come up and dance.
It feels good.
Come, baby.
Yeah, new bass player. This is Darren. Yeah. Thank you.
Can we get a fresh bar towel for Chris's bleeding hand and a shot of Jägermeister for him to numb the pain?
Come on, motherfuckers, make us scream!
We might have a short sec. Chris is spewing blood all over the place.
Thank you. Okay. Okay, if you came to see Scar Tissue, that's not us.
Come on.
Okay, here's what happened, right? I'm Steve, by the way, of Scar Tissue. Shut up. Okay. So, we're supposed to play this show, right? And Phil, the other half of Scar Tissue, breaks his arm 2 days ago. Yeah. But, thankfully, 3D House of Beef to the rescue. Niall and Phil of 3D House of Beef were gracious enough to loan their musical talents. So, instead of a Scar Tissue show, you're getting half of a Scar Tissue show. On top of Scar Tissue songs, you'll get fucking Tribal Noise Hell from half of 3D House of, or two-thirds of 3D House of Beef. Oh, all, okay, yeah. Any bass players out there, please submit resumes after the show. Okay, so we're gonna, we've never played together before. This is gonna be interesting.
So no flaming keyboardists?
No flaming keyboardists, I'm sorry. So we're gonna start playing, and if it sucks, tell us, but I don't think it's going to, okay? song number one.